is it goes.
Alrighty, hello and welcome back. I'm gonna make this intro kind of quick because my computer sounds like a jet engine right now. So we are in game 4 of the Stanley Cup Finals. This could be a sweep or I could severely screw this up and we lose the game. Hopefully it's the former and not the latter. But I guess we will find out.
Dropped here, the championship on the line for this one. Are you nervous or more excited as a player?
I think you're more excited, but the real challenge is don't look at what might be sitting there at the end of the game. Play the game moment to moment.
Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Gilles Levesque is ready to drop the puck. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. And a beautiful gains the zone here. Right in the slot, and that's taken by the defense. Takes it across the blue line. Knocked away. Oh, my.
Sometimes it looks like a heavy hit, and it is. That one was devastating.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Quick feed to Gretzky. Shot right in front. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
Quick hands, not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Lemieux won the draw. Now a quick pass to Marner. Marner's gonna play it against the half wall. Puts it on net, stopped by the goaltender.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you gotta find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
And that slides right out to center ice. Momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now he angles it across to Nosen. Calgary's in now. Receives the pass. Takes a shot and makes a save. Handles the puck. And makes a save. Kerfoot's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Let's it fly. Oh, and stop. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Here they come on the attack. Snaps it onto the net. Can't get it to go. Slides the puck ahead to Jankowski. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Calgary's got the puck against the boards. And that's blocked. Puck picked up by Jankowski. And a great save.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Nice pass. Into the offensive zone. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him. And that's broken up with a stick in front. With the stop. Nice feed from the goaltender. And now he tries to get it across to Goudreau. The Flames take it along the wall. Big time stop there. Barry's taking it from his own end. Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. Sends the pass over. Oh, what a beautiful
Don't forget,
scene.
Our team store is your one-stop shop for everything. You can get new styles of jerseys, shirts, hats, and more in our team store.
Oh.
Ryan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic.
He got banged up somewhere along this shift. He's not anywhere near full strength. He's just trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice.
Calgary's got the puck in the defensive end. Kachuk's got it in the offensive end.
Oh, that was violent. Yeah, he hit him so hard, the people sitting right on the glass are going to sit up straight. They're scared, too.
Big hit. Huge steal at his own end. Toronto's got the puck here in the open ice. Nylander's got it along the wing. Tosses it on to Kachuk. On the attack along the boards. Who's the puck? Oh, that's a good hit. Oh, a clutch save! And that goes off a player in front. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lemieux. Calgary's got possession here in the neutral zone.
One minute left in the first period.
Moves it quickly over to Lucic. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Comes up with a stop. And there's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. Ray, it looks like he's getting tossed from
Remember what I said, unless I catastrophically mess up? Yeah, that might. I mean, Lucic deserves it, let's be honest. But I just lost one of my star players, so I don't know if that's worth the trade-off.
Toronto penalty to number 66, Mario Lemieux.
At least I'm winning face-offs. I used to never really be that good at face-offs now, since I don't really play goalie that much anymore. I'm usually playing center, so. Let me rephrase that. I'm getting better against face-offs versus the computer. Against real people, it's still maybe one out of four guys I can beat consistently. How is that not a penalty? Let's regroup here.
Tavares doesn't have time to maneuver himself out of the way of this. That's like a freight train.
Offense is on face off and he wins the draw. Hammers a shot, just slide to the net. Sends it down low. Takes the feed. And it's a quick pass to Goudreau. Chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Tavares wins possession in the defensive zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. And now it's grabbed by Robinson. Gets it out of his own end. Bennett's lugging the puck. And now it's over to Ryan. Slides it over to Frolik. Hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling.
charging the call. It was almost Maple Leafs penalty to number 20, Zach Hyland. 2 minutes for charging. Time of the penalty, 1 minute, 28 seconds.
The ref is looking at a big hit that's going to happen.
Pretty obvious.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And that's a paddling from the goaltender. Sackett's won it off the faceoff. And manages to clear the zone. Takes the pass. And now he moves it quickly to Lindholm. Shoots it. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. Howes won the faceoff. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times, couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
Great reflexes, another save.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Shuts him down. Shot being saved by the goaltender once again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Here's a shot. Oh, it cuts up with nothing on the play. Frolik's got it across the line. Let's it go. He scores.
Scored on the power play by number 10, Derek Ryan, assisted by number 67, Michael Frolik, and by number 7, TJ Brody. Time of the goal, 2 minutes, 37 seconds.
Back underway. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Calgary's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason to that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. Bennett's won the draw. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Moves it around along the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Ryan. Trying to gain a step. He's in. All alone. Buries it for the goal.
Oh, that's a great effort shorthanded. They're just trying to keep the game close. Make sure their team doesn't fall back by two, but that effort allows them to tie the game shorthanded. That's great work.
Toronto's counterpunch pays off. They've evened things up here in the second.
Toronto goal scored shorthanded by number 20, Zach Hyland. Time of the goal, 3 minutes.
That's on a stick. Big save by the goaltender. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Sends it off mark.
A little bit too perfect with the delivery. He shoots it wide of the goal.
Lots of time left in this period. It's all tied up. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. And he comes up with it. Here's a short pass to Goudreau. There's another stop.
Save is good. Better yet, but that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over into safety in the corner.
Calgary's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Lindholm. Takes the feed. Along the half wall with the puck. Lays the body. Puck grabbed by Lindstrom. Trying to clear. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Knocked away. Moves it to Robinson. Kapanen's carrying it ahead. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Backlund's got the puck. That's a solid check on the play. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. And he takes a shot. Big stop by the keeper.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Tavares has the puck against the half wall. Score!
there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
The Leafs make their way back to the faceoff circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead.
Maple Leafs score, his fifth of the playoffs, scored shorthanded by number 91, Don Tavares, assisted by number 31, Frederick Anderson. Time of the goal, 4 minutes, 40 seconds.
Gets it out of his own end. And now he angles it across to Frolik. Both teams back to even strength, and after giving up a shorthanded goal, it's an opportunity the power play unit would probably sooner forget. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it.
Toronto penalty to number 44, Morgan Riley. 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 5 minutes, 12 seconds.
On the wall and manages to clear the zone. The Flames get a hold of the puck in their own end. Now he slides it up to Ryan. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Toronto's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Moves it up. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Works it across to Lindholm. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Toronto's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Gets it out of his own end. Sends it over. Right to the middle. Stopped by the goaltender.
Consecutive saves, tough ones at that.
Kachuk's picking up steam. That's a solid hit. Here's a shot, denied by the goaltender, and manages to clear the zone. From their own end, and they'll get a fresh set of legs out there on this man advantage. Takes the pass from the left wing. A chance in front. Oh, and missed the opportunity there. Anderson's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck. Toronto's relentless physical play has helped them get the lead in this game.
Calgary's been the busier team offensively with way more shots on goal, but they still trail in the second. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. And he makes the save. Gets it out of his own end. One last gasp to make something happen on this power play. Into the offensive end now. Here's the collision. And that one's broken up. And manages to clear the zone. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Frolik stick handling in his own zone. Handles the puck at the point. Quick pass to Foley. Can't get it to go. Now a quick pass to Ryan. A little too much height on that.
Now maybe take a little bit off and get it on the net. The goalie had to duck.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Wrister scores! The captain delivers! To two in the second. They've been looking good here so far tonight.
I've liked the way they've played, and while the game's a one-goal game, you still
Maple Leafs score, scored by number 91, Don Tavares, assisted by number 19, James Muzzin, and by number 20, Zach Hyman. Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 51 seconds.
On top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
More than half the period left to play. Toronto's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Off the left wing and into center. Gretzky swooping in on the attack. Drills them. Quick feed to Lindholm. Move to the middle. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Big save.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
With the blast. Comes up with a stop. And that pass is intercepted. Takes a shot. And there's the save. Oh, and another big stop.
Gretzky's trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming. But man, does he get leveled.
Calgary's looked good offensively to this point, but they continue to trail here in the second. Picked up along the boards by Reeder. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jankowski. Knocked away. And the puck departs the zone. All alone! Big stop!
He really tried to sell the deke, but a well-played breakaway by the goaltender.
Reeder's got it against the boards. And that's picked off in front. Hyman's got it into offensive territory. Blocker save. Slides the puck down low. Puck not loose after that hit. Wants to pass it to Terry. Sends a pass over. Shot with the stop. Kapanen's moving the puck through his own zone. Dumps it in. Calgary's getting possession along the boards. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Centering pass. Great hit on the play. And that's blocked. Whistle blows, stopping the play. Matthews is off to the box for charging.
Pretty good call here, James. He just traveled a little bit too far to deliver the hit.
Maple Leafs penalty to number 34, Austin Matthews. 2 minutes for charging. Time of the penalty, 17 minutes, 16 seconds.
The puck along the boards. Delayed penalty coming up here. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. Backhander goes off the post and stays out. And the official stops the play as somebody's off to the sin bin. Looks like it's boarding, Ray.
Oh, yeah, that's boarding.
Toronto
James.
Penalty to number 88, William Nylander. 2 minutes for boarding. Time of the penalty, 17 minutes, 36 seconds.
Carries it across the line. Right out in front. Gives some nothing in front.
Whoa.
Calgary goal scored on the power play by number 28, Elias Lindholm, assisted by number 19, Matthew Tkachuk, and by number 13, Johnny Goudreau. Time of the goal, 17 minutes, 52 seconds.
Stop by the goaltender, and another stop.
Smothered that in close chance.
Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Sends it quickly to Frolik. Robinson's got it in the defensive end. And manages to clear the zone. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. On the right side, moves it up ahead. Move to the middle. Beautiful stop with the stick.
I like how he's able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Trying to shake loose. All alone. What a stop on the breakaway. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. The Flames have had their chances, but they still trail late in the second. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Redirected shot! Goalie makes the save! Denies him again!
Lindholm's production really comes as no surprise. He's among one of the league leaders in points in the postseason.
In the final moments of this period, Calgary's trailing by one. A chance to get
1 minute left in the second period.
Success on that play. Slides it diagonally to Lindholm. And that's a great read to pick off the pass.
The Leafs have done a good job with their sticks, intercepting passes, yet they haven't been able to stretch this game out.
Denied by the goaltender. Gets it out of his own end. Power play set to expire. One last chance here, Ray.
Yeah, quick entry will give them some time in the offensive zone.
Here's a short pass to Tkachuk. And that will stop. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Giordano's got it along the boards. Comes up with the stop.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. Just a one-goal game after 40 minutes. It's 3-2.
It's time for our hamburger bonanza. If the home team scores it.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Play whistle dead because of an offside. We're still in the early stages of this period. 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. And he slides it quickly to Howe. And a beautiful stop by the glove. Calgary's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Denied a big scoring chance right there. Slides that one right across the blue line. Huge steal at his own end. Receives the pass. Wrist shot from the slot. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Calgary's had a lot of good looks on goal, but they still trail early in the third. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Calgary's got control of the puck. Carries it in. Moved out in front. Can't connect. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. With possession along the wall. Toronto's gained possession. Through center along the wing. That's dumped in and they'll get a fresh set of legs out on the ice. And he regains control of the puck. Slides the puck across to Goudreau. Lets it go. Takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. The Flames have been the busier team in the offensive zone, but they still trail in the third. Ryan's won the draw. Picked up along the wall by Hamonic. And now it's over to Ryan. And it's a quick pass to Brody. Wide of the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance has got dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Big time stop. Passes up ahead from the left wing. Centering pass, and that's broken up. Over the line they come. With the one-timer, stops it cold. Beery's got the puck in his own zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. Slides across, and that's picked off. Sends it in deep. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. Reeder's moving it ahead. Handles the puck. Centered out in front. Denied by the blocker. From off the wall and onto a stick. Calgary's got the puck now. Takes it across the blue line. And now he moves it quickly to Holden. And he says no!
Oh, here we go. You know the crowd will love to see this here.
Yeah, well, look at this, James. I mean, when the goalie's involved, everybody feels an extra layer of what the heck is going on. Anderson's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Calgary's Achilles heel tonight has been finding offense as they trail here in the third. Moves it to Holden, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Pass back to the point. Oh, what a stop! Bennett's going to play it against the half wall. The Leafs have it against the wall. Here they come on the attack. Quick pass to Gretzky. Oh, what a beautiful...
There's not an empty seat in the house. It's another sellout game. The team would like to thank you for your continued overwhelming support.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Matthews wins it in the offensive zone. Unloads a shot! Oh, what a glove save! A critical draw here. Matthews has won the faceoff.
Move to the middle. Here's a chance in front. Makes the save. Quick pass across to Lindholm. Pass right on the doorstep. And that one's broken up. The Flames gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Takes it across the blue line. Nice pass. Takes the shot. That goes off its way. Stopped by the goaltender. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Marner's got it on the offensive end.
Last minute of the play in the third period.
And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Taken by Riley. Sends it over to Matthews. Rips it on net. What a stop! Tosses it to Brody. Ryan's got it along the wing. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Carries it across the line. Sends the pass over. And that one's turned away. From the back of the cage with the puck. Puck picked up by Mason. Off a stick. Quick feed to Ryan. Here they are on the attack. To his teammate. Takes the feed at the point. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. No sense getting two for hooking.
Well, when you stop your feet, you're almost at
Calgary the penalty to number 64, Stefan Nilsson. 2 minutes
still
for hooking.
Nothing solved as the third period comes to an end. We've got overtime looming. Calgary's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. What a steal in his own end. Calgary's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. And manages to clear the zone. Moves the puck. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Jankowski's got it in the offensive zone. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Rocks him. Picks off the pass. Moves around along the half wall. Knocked away. Taken along the wall by Howe. And makes the save. Perfect won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Nylander. Right in front. Here's a backhander. And makes the save. A big faceoff here inside the offensive end. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Halak's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Gets it out of his own end. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Nylander. Sends it across. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. And a great save. Hamonic's taking it from his own end. And manages to clear the zone. Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here. Quick feed to Brody. Laying the body. And now it's grabbed by Jankowski. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a chance. He scores! It's over!
Wow. Anderson stood on his head. I think they had almost 60 shots. Wow.
These are the moments that are generally immortal.
I don't even know who scored the last goal.
Some of the most iconic pictures are usually involved with that championship right there, Lord Stanley.
Well, I guess there's one way to look at this, James.
I think it was
really
number 8.
The bottom line, there's one winner, everyone else is a loser. Doesn't matter if you got here or not, you didn't win.
Everyone's numbers are all jumbled up, so I don't know who it is.
The handshake here. Even though there are bitter feelings through the series, it is awesome to go through and show your respect to the winners.
There he is, the best player of the postseason. What a run, and there's your Conn Smythe winner.
You go up, you get congratulations, you get the trophy, but you really want to be back with your teammates as quick as you can.
Well, this is the perks of being one of the leaders here. You get to collect the Stanley Cup first.
Yes, but I think the most important thing is these guys will be tied together forever. Their names will be on that trophy. They'll have reunions, and it won't be who held it first. It'll be that we all
okay,
had to.
Ray. Dibs are okay.
Sure, but it's not going to matter in 10 seconds.
Alrighty.
And as they start to pass the championship
well,
around, I'm always
well, that is going to do it for this one. Stay tuned for the next episode when we get into the draft. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.
Is this where you get jealous in these celebrations here?
No, I was jealous before when the cup came out. I am again now.